Let's start lesson 10, Good Deed. Once upon a time, Mohit and Ankit were two good friends. They were students of the same school. They were also the best swimmers of the school. Mohit had won the swimming competition of the school this year. One day, they went to play cricket. After playing cricket, they felt tired and decided to go back home. While they were returning home, they saw that some people were standing near a pond. Some people were taking bath there. Women were washing clothes near the pond. All the women were busy in washing clothes. Their children were also playing games near the pond. Suddenly, one of the children fell into the pond. People started shouting, "Save the child!" On hearing the sound, the mother of the child came to know that it was her child. She shouted loudly and cried for help. The boy was drowning. Listening to her cries, more people gathered at the spot. She was looking helpless as no one was coming forward for her help. All of a sudden, Mohit heard her cries. When he saw the boy drowning in the pond, he jumped into the pond at once. He reached the boy and picked up the boy. Then he brought the boy back to the bank. All the people were surprised to see the scene. They praised Mohit for the good deed. The boy's mother blessed and thanked Mohit for the help. Her husband was at home. She took him at her home. When her husband listened to the whole story, he felt very happy and thanked Mohit for his kind deed. He also rewarded the boy and gave him a toy as present. When Mohit's father heard about the event, he felt very proud of his son. From that day, Mohit was respected more by all the people of the village.